I'm talking about the load, alright? Right now, and you got 10 years, you know, over here. So, for both of you guys don't load well, alright? Doesn't matter what level. Both of you guys need to learn how to load. So, when I see you, if your setup is right here, and you load, but you got the knob going towards the catcher, you got a good load right here, it's great, but it's not enough. It's not enough right there. That's even with my back knee, it's not enough. So you're firing straight from here to go there. Yeah, I mean, you're a strong kid. You'll be able to drive the ball, but he won't. But he can. But you want to be set up the right way. The right way, your load is the knob towards the catcher, right? It's the same thing I do. I always think about an uppercase U. I'm always set up like a U. And when my foot lands, my foot is behind my back leg, and now I'm going to take my hands and my back leg to the ball together. Not one before the other. Just together, all right? So once I stride, I got my U, I'm down, I'm loaded, and I'm in line. I'm not this way, I'm not using the hips, I'm not using anything. I'm not committed to one side, to the left side, to the wrong side. I'm committed right in the middle. Boom. 50-50 on each side, and my hands are back.
Like a jump, not a jump.
Yeah, I'm back. Yeah. I'm back. That Josh Donaldson goes down.
Right.
He goes down. And when he comes back up and his foot landed, it looks like he's huge, but he's not. When he lands, he's right there. 50-50. And then he takes everything he got from here and his legs into the baseball. Together. Going that way. Not that way, all right? But both of you are gonna have to learn how to load, all right? How to load, get those hands back. Don't worry about, a lot of coaches gonna say, you got too much movement. When you get here, you're not gonna move. You have to be in rhythm with the ball. You have to move. You have to be in rhythm with the ball. All right, I'm in rhythm. Now I'm what they call, the foot is down and the ball is halfway. Now when I start approaching to the ball, only thing I do is I approach to the ball. I move towards the ball, I don't do anything else. My head's gonna stay still, my body's gonna stay still, my hips are gonna stay in line. They're gonna rotate, but we don't wanna think rotating before the point of contact because that's gonna get us in trouble. We don't want to think about getting the shoulders involved early because that's going to get us in trouble. The shoulders and the hips will get you in trouble. It will kill you if you focus on those before the point of contact. All right? So what we want to do is we want to make sure that we stay in line and we get loaded. Get nice position. Now we approach to the ball in a straight line. Technically, you're going to rotate. You're going to come around, but we don't want to work that way. Because if we work that way, amateurs are not good enough to, okay, I want to rotate without committing too early. So that's why I always preach. Stay in line. Use these lines. Because the more you're committed to the middle, the better hitter you are. Because you can hit all sides of the plate. In, out, up, down. But if you're committed to the left, if you're committed to the full side, only thing you can do is hit the inner half of the part of the plate, which isn't coming often when you get to your level. It's not coming. They're gonna stay there. 80% of the time, they're gonna stay away. At his level, they can't control it. So he can get away with coming to the left side and still be able to hit because they can't control that out there. You know what I mean? But we wanna work. You want to work like they do on TV, work like professionals. Because Because if you do this over and over and over for 5-6 years, 5-6 years is 23, 5-6 years is 13. You know what I mean? So now you're advanced. You're advanced, especially for you. You know? So let's work on getting the load, getting back, committing to the middle. Committing to the middle. Alright? That's what we're gonna work on, alright? Let's go.